Don't fail yourself today. It's a beautiful thing when you go to bed at night, getting ready to close your eyes, day's over, taking a breath. Because you've got all these grand visions in your head that tomorrow it's going to be different.
We get one opportunity in life, one chance in life to do whatever you're going to do, to lay your foundation and to make whatever mark you're going to make.
You're going to get up, you're going to get some exercise because you know it's good for your body.
And at that moment, a voice came over me and it said, look up. Get up. And don't ever give up.
Some people, well, I guess ain't nobody home. Well, if they have the determination just to keep on knocking. It's a funny thing about life. If you're home one day, and someone is knocking on the door, and you say, I don't want to be bothered today. Say, what is it? What do you want? And that's how you've got to be about your dream. Keep on knocking.
Everything you did today, you're going to do today, was going to have a purpose behind it. It was going to matter.
Whatever legacy you're going to leave, leave your legacy.
Say, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was the yeah, yo, then I went did it again, yo, I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Get your soul, just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dawg. Get your soul, just tell them that the break is over.